What's up, guys? BBC JP here. I'm doing the wiring for an office that we got here. These are all the wires, this is the switchboard. It's a PoE 24-port TP link. Yeah, so basically just connect the Ethernet, just any Ethernet port of the modem to the blue wire, the yellow wire, the black wire, whatever it is, to any port. I put it in number one of the TP-Link 24 switchboard, gigabyte PoE switchboard. So yep, you just connect it directly to that. You power it on the TP-Link switchboard, and you can start plugging in all the computers you can on it, but whether it's 8, 12, or I think 14 or 16 and 24. Just plug and play pretty much. All right, guys. You figure out where you're gonna put your computers, then you connect them. If it's for the phones, the PoEs power the phones, and then from the phones, you power the PC. So LAN to phone, and then phone to PC, and then you got internet on your computers, and you just gotta measure everything nice and tight, cut everything, and just be precise and you'll get through it. And that's the beautiful view right there. These are the computers, and we're gonna have to wire over here, up and around the door, down, around over here, and then spread them out throughout the three PCs right there. So that's pretty much it. 24 port, 10, 100, 1000. It's basically a 1 gigabyte, up to 1 gigabyte PoE 24 ports. So you can see it. But that's basically it. Nothing too crazy. You can do it yourself. Do it at home. Alright, guys, so take care. Peace out. And hit that subscribe button, like, and share. Later, guys.